Welcome back, everybody. I am back. Welcome to the Creative Liberty Podcast. I have taken a little bit of a hiatus on putting podcasts out. Sometimes, just to be honest, sometimes life throws a secondary or tertiary tragedy in your life, and sometimes you just need to stop, mourn with those who mourn, and just be with people. And there's no one that I'd much rather be with than my wife and my daughter. And so sometimes when tragedies happen, they just gut you, and you don't feel like being creative, and it's hard to get back into that. So I won't get into everything because it's really no one's business, but the Creative Liberty Podcast is back, and I just had the opportunity to go on Brews, Beards, and Shipwrecks. The episode is not out yet, but I was on with Jamie and one of his co-hosts. I believe his name was Clayton. I could be getting that wrong. We had a great time. I'm looking forward for when they drop that podcast. But I just wanted to come on and say, yep, I've been gone. I've been focusing on more important things, and I'm back. I'm ready to dive into things. I'm going to have some guests on who are experts or masters in their field. You're going to hear a whole bunch of stuff about things that I'm interested in, and I'm going to have some other people on just to chat, just to have a conversation, because, hey, let's just be honest, it's better with more people on than just you guys listening to me talk the whole time. So I just wanted to give a little quick update. Kind of backstory. Even Casey Neistat would come out and say this, but I remember watching Casey Neistat's daily vlog and thinking, man, this guy, there is no way he can be present with his family. And he'll come out and say that, like, yeah, I wasn't. It was like, go home, eat, vlog, come up with a new idea, go home, eat, vlog, you know. And so I have never been one to think that pursuing art should come before relationships. Like, it's never crossed my mind. Like, relationships are the most important. And so, you know, my wife and daughter, they're my most important relationships. And so I'll never put, I've got to, you know, pursue content creation or art. You know, I love to paint. I'm never going to do that, because at the end of the day, that stuff's going to burn up and go away. But those relationships aren't. So anyway, so with that being said, I'm back. Got some fun stories to tell you, and I'm looking forward to it. The creative juices are flowing, and I'm excited about getting back. We're going to talk politics. We're going to talk religion. We're going to talk about the three things you can't talk about: politics, religions, and some other stuff. You thought I was going to say sex, but we're not talking about sex. Anyway, scandalous stuff. So welcome back to the Creative Liberty Podcast. I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to have a bunch of guests on. I'm going to really just promote the mess out of this podcast. I'm really focusing on my YouTube channel, which is just at Major Chisholm. If you want to go check out my YouTube channel and subscribe, you can subscribe, one, and then watch my content, because it doesn't monetize unless you don't watch it. So I've got 555 subscribers as of today. And so thank you very much for those of you who have subscribed. All of my content, I think it's like 1% of my subscribers view my content. All of my other viewers are people that just come across my content, which is interesting in the analytics. So if you're a subscriber, hey, go watch my stuff. I try to be funny. I don't claim to be, but it's wholesome. It's entertaining. At least I make myself laugh sometimes. And I'm very self-deprecating. So because, you know, why not? I love fart jokes. I love self-deprecating. I don't take myself too seriously. But yeah. With that being said, I'm going to wrap this up. There is a presidential debate tonight. And our former president, Donald Trump, is going to be on Tucker Carlson. That's pre-recorded. But still, which one will you guys be watching? Let me know. Or neither. Let me know down in the commentos. All right. Thanks again for listening. I really do appreciate you guys, and I will see you guys or listen. You guys can listen to me very soon. Thank you so much for your patronage. I appreciate it.